It's the old gamer here, gonna start another episode of Final Fantasy VII with the new threat mod. We just finally finished Fort Condor. And now we need to go to Calm. Calm is right over here. Go up here and then go around here. Coral's where I need to go, not home. There sure ain't hidden for much. Let's look. Bear don't matter. Eris needs 4. Red needs 4. That's it. Just see. I don't know how many you get for an average bait. Well, Eric's got hers. That was enough. Yeah, why not? Guess I gotta step up and step back on. Well, for some reason it didn't even let me do that. I'll be as close to full magic as I can. When I start this, you guys are. Let's see, guess we're safe now. Damn. Oh. May take me a couple of tries to figure out how to use the controls on this thing. On the computer. Looks like they're taking off with the mega materia in that train. No, you damn bonehead. Did we lose? Hey, do you know who I am? I'm Sid, that's who the hell I am now. Just let me handle it. Hey, hey, hey. How can they even drive this? Yeah, about that. I don't know how to drive a train. What? Don't worry. I can handle this. Two levers. One on the right, one on the left. See, just alternate the two levers up and down right. Judging from the enemy speed, I'd say it'll take about 10 minutes. We're going to fly. Hold on tight. Okay, left lever, directional, right lever, menu. Oh, I see. Well, they're doing a minute cut off. Yeah, pretty sure I ain't gonna make it on this trip. All right. Whoops, damn it. Like I said, I don't think I'll make it on this trip. I might be good at it fast. Summons him again. Updating mission records, processing. Processing complete. Time wasting action equals success. Okay. 3 minutes left. Our store leveled up. Probably should have restored some people. All right, hand over the Mega Materia. Gah, wait. Under 2 minutes. I think he's dying. Okay. No time for that now, blah blah blah. I'm just skipping through this as fast as I can. Okay. Up, down on the lever and menu cancel. Menu and cancel. Okay. Okay. Let me start doing them. Hey, it's not working. I know. No. Hey, yeah, okay. Did I make it or not? I don't know. Okay. Good thing I had fast summons on. for TTA and Mega Materia. You sure are brave, I'm impressed. You guys are really something. Yeah, let me get past. There's. Aren't you the ones that stopped the runaway train? Shinra was just about to destroy our lives all over again. It might be a junkyard now, but it's still our home, even yours, Barrett. Of course, we were all born and raised in coral mines. In the coal mines of coral. No matter how tough it gets, we can't give up that easy. There ain't no getting off of this train we all on. To hell with Meteor. We're coral miners, ain't we? Well, we'll just dig a deep tunnel and build a shelter to protect us. That's it. Hey, kid, how about giving these guys that material you found in the well? They might need it. I think this is Comet. In the regular game, at least. I got it out of the well. Isn't it an amazing rock? Received Comet. Yeah, it's Comet. Must have been a horrific battle. Shinra came here loaded for bear. I already talked to the inn owner. You can rest there for free. Not that it really matters anymore, because you got, I think you can rest on the ship too for free. Materia. That's the Shinra needs, the one in Junon's underwater reactor. We'll get there first. With us already getting in their face, the Shinra's probably rushing ahead with their timetable. But, brick-and-bricker, I know we gotta hurry, but I need a goddamn break. Five. Yeah, I'm worried about those two, is what I meant to say. Let's grab some R&R and see how it's going in Medeal. Okay, so now we gotta head back to Medeal. Wrong button. Always hit that button for some damn reason to get off. there. Medill's a quiet, hot spring town, at least it used to be. Lately, the sea's been in a tizzy. Life stream has been mixing things up at the bottom of the ocean. I think the planet's pretty angry, too. We're pretty much done whatever we've wanted to the planet up until now. It's no use. I don't understand any of it, Cloud. What should I do? What if you stay like this for the rest of your life? Hey, Tipa. Coming. They're coming. What did you say, Cloud? Damn. What the hell's going on? I think I'll put it on her. Let's see, that time. What's this? The live stream's gushing up from below the surface of the earth. Damn, this is bad. I should have saved, come think of it. Sid, what's wrong? Nothing. You and Cloud, get inside quick. But I... Hey, don't worry about a thing. I ain't about to die that easy. Be careful. Okay, here I go. Watch this. Damn. That weapon. Of all the times to show up. Okay then, come on, you forget the breaker. Let's see. That one did. Oh. Okay, well, they're still, well, but they're down to one. I guess I won. You trying to escape? That's pretty good talking what you did, Sid. Just a little bit more and I would have smashed him. I think the life stream settled down too. Nah, pretty long. Damn, you gotta be kidding. This is bad. It's really kicking up now. Something way bigger than that last one is on its way. No good. Get out of here. We can't leave Cloud and Tifa behind. God damn it. There ain't no time to worry about anyone but yourselves right now. Whoa. There's no time. Hurry. Tifa, Cloud, get out of there. Oh God, the tremors are getting worse. Wait a minute, Cloud. Doctor, shouldn't we move him somewhere? It might be safer to move him to an open area. Don't you worry about a thing, Cloud. I'll see to it that you get somewhere safe. No, the structure can't take it. Hurry. Yes. Pretty glad we're leaving now. Oops. This would probably be a long, if it's like the original at least. What happened? I maybe should have said forget it to get the short version. But since I don't know, where am I? What happened? Where's Cloud? Cloud, where are you? What? Who? Who is it? I can't hear. Wait a minute, I know nothing about that. No, it's not me. I'd never do anything like that. No, stop it. Stay back. Somebody help, please. Cloud, help me. Tifa, where am I? Cloud? What is Cloud? What is this? Is this the inside of your dreams or is it your subconscious? You're screaming, aren't you, Cloud? You're searching, aren't you, Cloud? Searching for yourself. I can help too. We'll work together and try and get the real you back. But where do we start? That starry night at the well, the promise we made. What if that memory is a lie? Okay. A sealed up secret wish. Memories that no one can ever know. Head of Netherland, 5 years ago, Sethroth passed through these gates. And that's how it all started. It connects to Nibelheim. That's right. It's probably best to start here. Let's go have a look, Cloud. I know it's not easy, but I'll be here for you. Tifa, Cloud, look. There's the well over there. And that's Grandpa's Inn, too. The beat-up, useless old truck. It's been there since we were kids, right? This is the Nibelheim that you remember, right? Well, it's the same as my Nibelheim. That's why this is our Nibelheim. Five years ago, two men from Soldier came. One of the men was Sethroth, and the other was... Can you tell me again what happened? So how does it feel to be back in your hometown? 5 years ago, I saw Sethroth for the very first time. I have to admit, I'm a little curious. I don't have a hometown, you see. Although, you must be from somewhere. What about your parents? I wasn't raised by my parents. The company looked after me. He was a famous war hero. Everybody idolized him, right? My mother's name was Genova. She died during childbirth. And as for my father, but to tell the truth, I thought he was very cold. What does it matter? All right, let's go. I remember feeling a sense of foreboding about him. No, Cloud. I've been hiding it for a long time. I was afraid that if I told you, something terrible might happen. But I'm not going to hide it from you anymore. You weren't here. Cloud didn't come to Nibelheim 5 years ago. I was hoping you would, but when the Shinmar arrived... It was Sethroth and him. All right, let's go. You mean that the member of Soldier who went to Nibelheim with Sethroth wasn't Cloud? There's nothing I can say. I don't know either, but I can't give up. If we do, then... Take your time, Cloud, slowly, little by little, okay? probably gotta go over here. That starry night at the well, our promise, what if that memory was a lie? Don't hurry, Cloud, don't answer too quickly. Just keep checking all the details and it'll come back slowly, little by little. Right, like the sky that night. It was filled with stars. From the beginning, okay? Try and remember, Cloud. I was wearing these clothes. That's you. You were so small then. And cute. Seth Roth said before that Cloud made up his memories by listening to my stories. Did you imagine this guy? Nah, you remembered it. That night the flowers were gorgeous. It was just Cloud and I. We talked at the well. That's why I kept thinking you were the real Cloud. I still believe you're my Cloud from Nibelheim. But you don't believe it yourself. These memories aren't enough. Cloud, what about your other memories? No, wait. We can't trust those memories, not yet. There has to be a way to untangle the fake memories from the truth. It has to be a personal memory locked deep within your heart. If we could find just one memory that we could trust, then that's it. What about a memory that has something to do with me? We need to find a memory we share. If you remember something and I remember it too, then we'll know that's our memory. Talk to me about anything, any important memory you have. Actually, now that I think about it, why did he leave to join Soldier? It was so sudden I never found out why. I was devastated. I wanted to be noticed. I thought if I got stronger that someone would notice. Someone would notice you. Who? Who? You know who. You, that's who. You. Me, why? Tifa, did you forget about those days? Tifa, look. Hi. I'm sorry, but what are you talking about? Nah, it's all right. You were having a hard time back then. You were busy with your own thing. It's only natural you don't remember. Remember what? It's important to me. I hate to say it, but it's a very important memory. Do you want to see it? Come on, hurry. A sealed up secret wish, tender memories no one can ever know. Do you know where this window goes to, Tifa? I'll show you. My room. It was my first time there. Was it? I only used to look up at it from out the outside. Hey, look. Clouds coming. You think he wants to come in? Was that the first day you came into my house? That's right. We lived next to each other, but I didn't really know you. You've always been around since we were kids, so I thought we were close. Now that you mentioned it, I don't recall you being in my room. Tifa used to hang around with this group. That's right. I thought they were all stupid. What? You were all childish, laughing at every little stupid thing. But we were children. I know. I was a stupid one. I really wanted to play with everyone, but they never let me in the group. So later I started to think that I was different, that I wasn't good enough to be in the group. So I started hoping if I could get stronger. Then maybe they would invite me in. I thought that might happen, so I hung around. I was so stupid and weak. Desperate, I asked Tifa to come out to the well. I thought to myself that she would never come, that she hated me. It was so sudden, I was a bit surprised. But it's true we weren't that close, but after you left town, I really thought about you a lot. I used to wonder how Cloud was doing. I wondered if you were able to get into Soldier, to realize your dream. I started reading newspapers thinking I might see an article about you. Thanks, Tifa. Later. Tell him what you told me. He'll probably be so happy. Okay. Huh? What happened on this day? Was it a special day? This was the day. Tifa's mother. The day Mom died. I want to see Mom. I wonder if there was anything beyond the mountain. Mount Nebel is scary. A lot of people have died here. They say that the dead wander through the mountains. those that died. Did Mom pass through the mountains? I'm going. One of our buddies already ran off. Kyle following behind. Yeah. There goes the other two buddies. But Cloud kept going. Remember the path I walked. Tifa missed her sip. I ran to her but didn't make it in time. We both fell off the cliff. Back then I only scarred my knee, but Kyle, why'd you bring Tifa to a place like this? What the hell's the matter with you? What if she dies? Tifa was in a coma for 7 days. We all thought she wouldn't make it. If only I could have saved her. I was so angry at myself for my weakness. Ever since then, I felt Tifa blame me. I went out of control. I'd get into fights with anyone. That was the first time I heard about Sethroth. I thought, if I were strong like Sethroth, then... If I could just get stronger, then even Tifa would have to notice me. So that was it. Sorry, Cloud. If I had only remembered more clearly, I might have been able to do something sooner. It's not your fault, Tifa. But I remember back when we were 8. That's it. Now I'm sure. You weren't created 5 years ago. My childhood memories aren't all made up. Hang in there, Cloud, just a little longer. We're almost found the real you. Let's go back to Nibelheim again. Cloud, wait. Where are you going? The reactor. To the reactor, the Mako reactor of 5 years ago? There's that man again. Zach, you remembered. That's right, the man who came to Nibelheim with Sephiroth was called Zack. But Cloud, how do you remember this? Cloud, did you see it all? I saw everything. So much respect for you. I admired you. Cloud? So that's what happened. You were there, you were watching me. Yeah, I remember. So it was you. Hey, Cloud, if you're feeling blah, 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 okay, yeah. Yeah, this is me. I've never made it into soldier. I left Nibelheim telling everyone I was going to. I was so embarrassed, didn't want to see anyone. So how does it feel to be back in your hometown? I have to admit I'm a little curious. I guess you came, you kept your promise. So you really did come when I was in trouble. Sorry I didn't get there sooner. It's all right, Cloud. I can't be not by someone like you. Kill Sephiroth. Sephiroth. Don't push your luck. Can't be. crowd. Then this is goodbye, Tifa, until we meet again. Cloud. Tifa. Oh, Cloud, it's really you, isn't it? Yeah, Tifa, we finally meet again. You stupid jerk. You made me worry sick. Tired. Cloud, are you all right? Voices there. We must still be in the live stream. We need to go back. Everyone's waiting. Let's go back, Cloud. Back to everyone. Yeah, come on, Tifa. Let's go home. Yo, you all right, Tifa? Barry, you're here? Cloud, where is he? Don't worry about him. He's a tough one. Barry, when was I in the live stream? I found the real Cloud. I mean, I didn't really find him. He found himself. All right, I know I shouldn't have doubted him. But I can't win against you. You're some kind of lady. People have so many things pent up inside of themselves. So many things they forget, but can't forget. Strange, isn't it? Hey, Tifa, snap out of it. Tifa? Everyone, I'm sorry. I don't know what to say. Don't say anything, Cloud. All you've been doing is apologizing. I was never in Soldier. I left Nibelheim looking for glory to become a hero like Sephiroth, but instead, I was ashamed of myself that I hid my faith. We were all sent to Nibelheim. The soldier that went to Nibelheim with Sephiroth was actually Zack. He was my best friend. What I remembered was an illusion. I don't know when it happened, but I ended up becoming Zack. Just an illusion, huh? Pretty damn strong for an illusion, I'd say. Physically speaking, I'm probably stronger than someone in Soldier. After the incident, Hojo gathered all the survivors together and started a new experiment. He was trying to clone Sephiroth by using his special Genova-infused cells to create some kind of replacement. Normally, members of Soldier are surgically enhanced with Genova cells, but Sephiroth was different. He was given those cells at conception, and as a result, they merged together. So by giving us those cells instead, Hojo hoped that the host would lead him to wherever Sephiroth was. Genova can exert its influence over anything that carries its cells, and Sephiroth is the same. That's why he was able to manipulate the people in black capes and me. And that's what happened. I was still a weak person at heart, and I carried Sephiroth's cells. I couldn't fight back, and I gave him the black materia. But I found myself again. I know who I am and what I can and can't do. I'm going to live as me from now on. I've got to accept the truth. You sure are messed up, Cloud. That means he ain't no different from before. By the way, Cloud, what are you going to do now? Are you going to fight with us, or will you leave the ship? I'm the reason why Mitro is falling toward us. It's my responsibility. I'm not going to run. Good. Then you're going to keep fighting to save the planet. It's like you always told me, Barrett. Oh, yeah. What? I don't understand. There ain't no getting off of this train we're on. Actually, they said it several ways, but I just read one of them. Cloud, didn't any ability to thought Nemesis. Cloud will gain a boost to either strength or magic depending on what command was last used by the party. Oh, excuse me. Could I just say, okay. Cloud, I was deeply moved by your story. I've always been a weak person, so I can understand how you must have felt, Cloud. There's a lot of fighting ahead, so let's get ready. Listen, Cloud, we're right in the middle of a mission to secure Mega Materia. Our next objective is in Genon, more specifically the underwater reactor. That appears to be the last one. We need to grab it before transport. That's that. Let's go. Okay, so I'm going to end this episode here. Go around back here and save. And, let me... guess the headband's as good as anything right now. See if that brought him back. Yeah, I thought it would. Okay, this old gamer signing off. Until next time.